football is more than a game. If you look deep inside a football program, you'll realize there's more to football than just winning a game. And let me tell you why football is important. Football is about high school boys learning to work together and be about something much bigger than themselves. They learn it's not about me, it's about the team. They learn to sell out to a cause and give all they have to reach a goal. Football is about hearing a high school boy look over at his teammate in the huddle and say, "I love you, man." Football is about seeing teammates celebrating after a huge win, but also crying on each other's shoulder after a tough loss. Football is about players hanging out in the locker room hours after practice is ended, because we just want to hang out. Football is about a player standing in front of his teammates, crying, and trying to explain what this team means to him. Football is about players coming back years later and relive the great memories of playing football in the past. Football is a community coming together as one when the Friday night lights flip on to cheer on their football team to victory. It's about a body of students selling out, yelling, cheering, encouraging, and support for their team. Football is important, and it begins Friday night.